smartest guy I know.
Don't touch the hair.
Don't touch the hair.